Meanwhile, Morocco's only boxing medalist is happy to have saved face for his country. Mohammed Rabii won bronze in the men's 69-kilogram weight category.
I thank God for this Olympic experience, and I thank him for not leaving me empty-handed. I won a bronze medal, which will be added to my achievements. I can still play in Tokyo 2020 and the 2024 Olympics, so I hope I will have the chance to win more medals.